For in 6 days the Lord made heaven and earth, the sea and all that in them is, and rested the seventh day. Wherefore the Lord blessed the Sabbath day and hallowed it. Exodus 20:11 makes it clear, it didn't take God a million years. The Bible tells how the week began. Carefully created by the Master's plans. For in 6 days the Lord made heaven and earth, the sea and all that in them is, and rested the seventh day. Wherefore the Lord blessed the Sabbath day and hallowed it.